A lot of things that bother you, dude.
Shut up.
You have to fit in to fit in. Hey, this is seriously...
I'm gonna sit in the kitchen. There's food there. Hell
no.
Yes. Rocket propelled grandma's. What?
You don't sit in the kitchen. You sit in the cleaning supply store. Closet thing. Whichever.
He said go sit in the pool. In the dirty pool. That's where Aquaman is.
Actually, he keeps playing. So, no. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go laundry stuff.
She's pissed now. Alright, got that.
The cow's gonna pull on,
She's about to get pissed. Alright, put that down here. Put that down here. Alright, and hunting rifle. Uh-oh, I forgot where these go. Oh, there we go. Hunting rifle. There we go.
Dude, what? I saw a picture that made me giggle and think of you.
Oh, yeah?
And, there's a stormtrooper sitting on a toilet.
Oh,
you
God.
Have enough on yourself, but I've got a trooper on the pooper.
A trooper on the pooper.
Yes.
There we go. 334. Okay, that's not that bad. Better.
I just realized how fucking dirty the middle of that part of the cat could be taken.
Which part?
Aquaman swims in my pooper. I need to be in it. It goes into your pooper.
Exactly. Alright, let's see. Alright,
that could definitely be taken as, yeah.
Yeah.
Don't even have to finish it. We already know it's took a minute.
Yeah.
Especially after I haven't. Oh, you're not making it any better.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
No more.
Bastards.
Oh, why'd you skip it?
Asshole. Let's see, wait a minute. Crossbow, I need leather, and I don't have any fucking leather, I figures. Alright, let's see. I got enough arrows, I think. Hey, zombie. You should see what I has.
Do what?
You should see what I has.
I can't, the stream doesn't load, remember?
I know. I has bolt action rifle.
Ooh.
Play that funky music, white boy. Play that
hey,
funky
you never did
music.
See fucking Walking on Sunshine back then.
I wasn't paying attention. Sorry.
Down
damn it, Wall, I was ready bobbing my head right to the Roxbury style. I'm sorry. I can't stand that troll song. You have to excuse me.
Brothers never seen Ned at the Roxbury.
No, the what is love thing.
Yeah, my brother has never seen Ned at the Roxbury movie, though.
Oh, shit. Question, we're in town.
Should...
Wait, what the fuck is this? Fuck, they see me. And there's zombies everywhere. It's like nobody's logged in today. Clint Eastwood, I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad. Got sunshine in a bag. I'm useful, but not for long. Till I hit the bong, hit the bong. Tell me that's not what that song's supposed to say.
Right.
Moldy brain. Ooh. I want to know what the... Why are you just a crawler? Ooh, the ear shot, she did a fucking flip. Okay, that's a door. Man, I need some glass for my house. And I'm never going to get out of this fucking place.
Because he's bald?
Because I'm what? I didn't do it.
Well, he asked me and I said because he's bald.
Saw a video of Dragon Zombie. What? I saw a video that will make everyone laugh. Oh god, what is it? I'm scared. I'm scared to go through the woods right here. I keep thinking it's gonna be dogs or werewolves or both.
Or Slender Man.
Yeah, fuck Slender Man. Slender Man's a wuss. He'll never come out when I want him to.
Where did the dog go?
As long as there's no bears, I'm good.
You hit the bear. I mean, I kill bears like nothing. Dog is gonna worry about.
Yeah, but bears just come out of nowhere.
He has a bear problem. He doesn't like Bear Grylls either.
I don't like Bear Grylls. Bear Grylls can eat dick. I don't want him. I don't like him.
He's hungry, he might.
He might. That's what I'm saying. Oh, sun's going down. Better drink my own piss.
He said Bear Grylls though.
I said Bear Grylls.
I said...
Yeah, but Cal said Bear Grylls.
Oh, Bear Grylls. No! Bear Grylls. What's wrong, Tater? I didn't do it.
Bear Grylls, that sounds scary.
It does, doesn't it?
It does.
Bear Grylls.
Play that fucking music, white boy.
What are you doing, Cal?
Play that fucking music, right? Play that fucking music, white boy. Yes.
Are you seriously gonna bother him right now?
Yes. That's zombie for you.
No, not him. Sorry, I'm having a side conversation with the kitten. The 4-month-old kitten who's like, oh, I might bother the dog. As he's trying to
sneeze. Shit.
Like,
MC Hammer Hammer Hammer!
I'm hunting doggies.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. If you listen to the song and watch my stream, it's funny as hell.
No.
Fucking zombies are going. They're making, like, dancing moves. That's a whole fucking horde, man.
Can you touch this?
Oh, I don't want to get touched. That's like some, you know, Bill Cosby shit right there. Like, that's why,
see,
I drink beer.
Why you don't fucking bother the dog.
God almighty, don't ever go to a house. If you see one zombie, there's like 100. I hear the Star Wars theme.
I won't hear it hardcore, sorry. I mute the stream.
The song?
I mean, I could click the link.
Oh, grab it all. out the door.
What was I saying? I was telling you guys something.
Probably wasn't important.
And then zombies noise, most of all.
What?
I was gonna tell. Oh, I was mumbling to myself. Never mind.
Harp. Fuck yeah, bullets!
Because I'm reading and I'm an English major and I find problems with how they write and.
Football helmet! Motherfucker, come here.
Dude, I'm just going to turn you.
Go on,
down,
bitches!
Zombie,
oh shit! Oh, I'm glad I got out of there.
I'm sick, my nose is running.
We'll go catch it.
Oh, there's a lot more noise, like your TV. I mean, I can turn you down, it's no big deal.
Oh, do I want to wear the football helmet or the Santa hat? Or the football helmet?
Wear the football helmet.
I am. I'm gonna put the Santa hat in my inventory.
Hardcore, I read.
Constantly I don't read. Reading. Nobody reads. What are you talking about?
Bullshit.
I don't read.
Shut up, Walrus. You read.
I don't read anything. Bullshit. I'm just guessing what you're saying on screen. Oh, I'll bet you that's what I was looking at.
Don't make. You do read.
Do
you
not.
Know this. You do too.
You're not.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, sings.
Do you see words in your game?
Where? Words. I don't know if Demonic can read. Demonic can read.
You know, like.
You know, the only thing I read is a Roly Poly Puppy. The hammer's on a roll.
No, see, I've actually gotten kids to tell me
Star Wars
to read.
You have a book about Star Wars? Oh yeah, I do. A couple.
Oh, that fucking Kindle you got.
Oh yeah, tell me about it. Oh my God, somebody! There's a hole. It's a hole. It's gonna show up on my map now.
Graphic novels do count.
Graphic novels don't count. Those are. That's comic
those
books. What, baby?
Dope.
No.
Alright, baby.
No.
Love you.
No. Okay. You realize how much goes into interpreting pictures as well?
Cow just derp hard. Interpretating.
Interpreting.
The picture along the words to make sure they go along
with each other. Herp-a-derp-a-herp.
And I have a cat who's tickling my legs.
That's not a cat.
That's a demonic. Somebody had to say it.
Poor cow. Poor cow. Poor cow.
In a few minutes.
He's like, love I'm going to go up and grab my toy that I put in here. Play with it.
Oh, they all despawned too. Look at that. Now I want to go over there to the house. There was literally like a 40 zombie horde.
But
outside the house, it looked like ours.
Me in 15 years.
I took a college course on graphic novels.
Did it hurt?
No, it was amazing actually.
Cal's about to drop some knowledge on us.
Oh God.
Let's see. What did I read? I read.
Prepare to feel dumb.
Nope. She's like, what did I read?
Nope. Well, no, I have to turn around because it's there. I don't fully remember. God. Let's see. Oh, I read A Contract with God, Persepolis, Watchmen.
Watchmen!
I watched.
What?
Yeah, it was about a girl who.
Okay, never mind. They're all still inside the house. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I started shooting, and there was like 900 zombies pop out.
And
she
went to school, and then she in Iran, and then she went to
pretty
France
much
for school. And I know you guys are ignoring me.
I'm not. I'm seriously not ignoring you. Gotta remember, I'm streaming.
Oh, I read The Sandman. That was pretty good.
Level 13.
Well, okay, I didn't read the first one. I read, like, number 3 or something, and it was about Midsummer's Night's Dream, sort of. It was actually really good. Oh, I read mouse.
Fat Planet Army is probably gonna be pissed off.
They're gonna be a good one.